I just had like 15 in a row.
Oh, someone's peeing. We're gonna have to wait to look at the Ballcock.
All right, what is this?
This is a Ballcock.
All right, what is a Ballcock?
I'm not exactly sure what a Ballcock is. It has something to do with the tank water level control, but Brian actually has a Ballcock in his bathroom.
It's very phallic. And there's a selection of Ballcocks as well.
There is.
And solid brass rods, tank float balls, two of them. Of course, the flush valves, and don't forget the flappers.
You didn't see me in my flapper costume.
Oh, you're a flapper, eh?
Woo! Oh, yeah.
And don't worry, as dirty as it gets, there'll be a rubber washer. The Ballcock! It's official!
I won't announce it to everybody, but that's a combo. It's the same outfit as last year. What do you think about the equipment in my bathroom?